necessary.
Man, if only I can get some shit that does a stick in your throat. Ooh. Ah. I remember my first time getting high in Jamaica, right? Oh, man, we were like 16. My girlfriend was about 17. In Jamaica, when I call in a front port. Then what I do, I just, all I mean, and my cousin and just come in the room, and everybody just started to feel so good, you know? Like, that was just amazing. I remember my girlfriend took themselves over to the left, and I sat down just thinking, lucky she is. Everywhere we go, somebody wants to sleep with her. What's wrong with me, right? I was like 16 with insecurity, 17, 18, 19. And here I stand at 28. Still insecure in the person that I am. And I don't even understand where it started. Sat down outside and my cousin came. Well, he wasn't really my cousin, but he was a family friend. You know how Jamaicans be?
He ain't my family, he my cousin.
And nobody asks questions. You're like, all right, cuz. Welcome to the neighborhood. And then, what happened? But I probably did something I wasn't supposed to do. But now I look back at it and I see a different story. Because from my friend's eyes, I could see the pain of a lifetime scorned. I could see the woman who used to be. We all go through this journey called life. And, you know, it's funny in the moments we worry about the wrong things and never ever get into the part of us that truly, truly feels. And then we just climb a little bit more to the top and just build all these walls. All of these walls. Surrounded by friends who told us they loved us. And the next thing I know, I'm being treated the worst. I'm the enemy. I don't understand. Oh, I don't understand where I went wrong. Oh, at this point, I don't even know what I'm talking about anymore. The story is over.